Good afternoon. We begin in Taiwan, where at least one person has died and 50 are injured after a powerful earthquake. The tremor struck off the coast with a magnitude of 7.4. It has caused landslides, knocked buildings from their foundations, and left homes and businesses without power. It was the strongest earthquake to hit the country in 25 years. Authorities are warning of powerful aftershocks in the coming days. Tsunami alerts were issued for the Philippines and Japan. Let's bring in Geoscience Australia senior seismologist Dr. Hadi Ghassemi, live from Canberra. Good afternoon, Doctor. Thank you for joining us. Can you confirm the magnitude of the quake, and is it rare to see tremors this powerful in the region?
So it was a magnitude 7.4 earthquake, and the location of the earthquake is known for being seismically very active, and so no, it's quite common to have such size earthquakes there.
Well, we've heard of one death, others injured, and many buildings damaged. How bad are the aftershocks likely to be?
Given the magnitude of the event and also the fact that it was close to the urban regions, unfortunately, you know, having a widespread damage was unavoidable for this particular earthquake. And the main shock of the event, it was followed by a magnitude 6.4 aftershock that was struck just 30 minutes later. And it was approximately 20 kilometers northeast of the main shock itself. So I think that given the size of the event, we do expect for the aftershocks to continue for the weeks and months ahead. But as a general rule of thumb, we expect that the frequency of the aftershocks would decay quickly as the time goes by.
Well, a tsunami warning was issued to locals. Has the threat now passed?
Sorry, I just missed you.
Okay. There was a tsunami warning. Has that passed now?
Yes, the tsunami threat for the region has now passed, but the small fluctuations in the sea level may continue for the hours ahead.
Geoscience Australia senior seismologist Dr. Hadi Ghassemi, thank you very much for your time this afternoon.